You know, Linda is incredibly unique. She is this mix of incredibly sophisticated investor with a whole spiritual anchor that it just comes through. And that's not something that you really see in today's world. Most women's kind of investment advice, well, not even investment advice, financial advice is very basic. What do you do? How do you set a budget? All of this stuff. But what's there for the smart and savvy woman that wants to actually build real wealth? What does she do once she's got all those basics down? Where does she go? And Linda really fills that need. I have had an amazing breakthrough this weekend. I mean, more than I could have ever imagined. This weekend, I blasted through some barriers that have blocked me my entire life. And I got clarity on some patterns that I've struggled with. I came in not knowing what was standing between me and wealth. I could see wealth out on the horizon, but I didn't know what I needed to do to actually reach it. And this weekend, I learned. I learned that I needed to shift my mindset. And not only did I learn what I needed to do, I got the tools to actually make it happen. And then, once I step into that wealth, I got the tools, the actual practical tools, to make the wealth built, have it grow so that I don't have to work so hard. That's an amazing thing for me and a huge, huge gift.